What is it, guys? Local Tech here, bringing you back another video. This is the iPod Nano Review, Part 1. This is going to be a two-part series. I think both of them will be about 5 minutes long. So let's get on with the video. Let's jump right in. Let's turn it on. Okay. There's a little button right here. It's a slider. You slide that. It locks it right to the right. And then to the left, you swipe left, and unlocks it. Now, if you can focus, this uses a little click wheel. This one was made in 2009. This is the 5th gen. Come on, focus. Well, I guess I'll do it like this. There are games right here. If you guys can see. Let's check out one. See, it's a little quick wheel. You got now playing, options, help, abandon game, save and exit, or resume. And you got volume. And now playing. Let's take a quick look at the game. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, so I got to play, huh? Oh. What are some of the features? You got the alarms, you got calendars, clocks, contacts, fitness, notes, screen lock, and you got a stopwatch. See? Hang on, guys, I need to adjust the brightness level on this thing real quick. If I can. I don't think it's a bright. Oh, yeah, and there's four. This is a 16 gig model. There was an 8 and 16. Let's talk about that video camera. As you guys can see, it's not the best, but I'll show you a couple videos I made. Yeah, see? Speaker's quality not that bad, but hey. It gets tinny sometimes, but I don't know. Okay, you can listen to podcasts, you can listen to music, you can watch videos. Let's talk about what videos you can watch. You can watch movies, you can watch TV shows, you can watch music videos, you can watch video playlists. And you can watch your own videos and make them on camera. You can look at photos. You can listen to radio, which you need headphones with a microphone. Alright, let's see. What other stuff we have? Oh, yeah. And if you want to use the voice memos thing, you can use the inline microphone. Or you can use basically any headphones with a microphone. So let's make a new memo. Hi, this is John. Make another video on the iPod Nano. And it's going to compress it, and it's going to put it in a file. And you can stop and save. And it's saving it. And look at your memos. And play it.
Hi, this is John. Make another video on the iPod Nano.
Hope you guys like this video of the iPod Nano. Please make sure to leave a like. And drop a comment below if you want a part two of this review. And if you do, I will make it. I guess I'll see you guys in part two of the iPod Nano 5th generation review. I will see you later. This is Louisville Tech. Bye.